Deke, take it. There now. My first one. How does it work? Last day it turned out.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Come back if you remember what you want. I'm here if you need me, man.
Ready? Where are we headed? This time you're gonna have to trust me. Okay, where are we going?
You know what they used to mine all around these parts?
Yeah, mercury or something.
That's right, cinnabar. They extracted mercury from cinnabar. Folks back east think it was gold mines out here and silver. Not so. Back in the early 1900s, cinnabar was worth more than gold. To operate the mine, you need TNT for expansion, blowing out new tunnels, clearing cave-ins, that sort of shit. And to own TNT, you had to register with the county. Keep copies of the keys to all your lockboxes with the commissioner.
Wait, the county courthouse? Where the hell is that?
Thought you knew. It's in the old federal building.
The old federal building? The one in Sherman's camp? Jesus, Mike. What the hell? You told me... You told me that you were never setting foot in that place again.
Did I? I don't recall.
You were drunk right after... Joe was killed.
Did I tell you why?
No.
Here. Turn right here. This is it.
Mike, the place is gonna be crawling. I don't think this is a good idea.
Weather holds, we'll be safe enough. All right. That there? The old federal building. That's where we're headed.
Let's not go looking for trouble. Stay out of the buildings. Come on. We gotta head over this way.
Where are we headed?
Just follow me. Key'll be on the commissioner.
And you know where he is? Where his body is?
Yeah, I think I do. You heard what happened.
Yeah, everybody got wiped out, man, woman, and child. Only a few got out, and you were one of them, right?
Only two got out, me and Nora. But it wasn't the freaks that took us out.
What do you mean?
Here.
In. The ammo was gone. Two sides called a truce. A meeting. Right here. Oh, we knew what was coming. We knew what was coming and we were prepared. Fight didn't last long. But it was bad. They had ammunition left after all, and... Well, they... Oh, hell, you can see what they did. Like I said, two people walked out of this town after all was said and done. And some days, I wish to hell one of them wasn't me. Commissioner's over there in the bean counter suit. Go get the key so we can get the hell out of here.
You didn't give a damn about sealing the caves. You brought me here because you brought me here because you wanted me to see this.
Not true. All right, you got the key. We're gonna go get the maps to those mines, just like I said, and we're gonna get more than enough TNT to seal every cave in the valley.
Bullshit.
You are right about one thing. I'm not sorry you've seen it.
Not following you, Mike.
I am talking about the war that's coming. With the Rippers. The one that Schizo saw hot for. You cares how many die on either side? Never mind. Come on, let's get this done.
Here's the door.
Place is locked up tight.
Smells like something died in here.
Newts. Yeah, I smell them. Bad business. Never much like kids. They always tended to get on my nerves. It was always the sore spot between me and my Elizabeth. God rest her soul.
You didn't like kids. Well, here I thought you liked everyone.
Almost no one, point of fact. But I tolerate most. Even smart-ass drifters. Come on. Come on. Gotta find a way upstairs.
Locked tight.
Okay. All right, this is it. Now we got maps to every mine in the county showing where they stored their dynamite. Okay, come on.
Hear that?
Yeah.
Weren't you expecting anyone?
Nope.
Do you have my back here?
Hey, I don't like starting trouble, but I'll finish it if I have to.
Stay behind me.
Hey, I can take care of myself.
I'm not saying you can't, but remember the last time that we were out in the ship.
Yeah, like I said, I'm staying behind you.
Someone shoot!
What?
No, you don't!
That's all of them. Let's go.
Right behind you.
Thank you.
Finally.
Jesus, what a mess!
Now you know why no one goes into Sherman's camp.
Addie finds out you're out here risking your ass like this, she's gonna be pissed!
Now how would she find out about something like that?
Not from me. The Rippers. Why you wanted me to see that shit?
Nothing. I always saw a bit of myself in you. Back in the day.
How's that?
Don't give a shit. Oh, you care about your friend. Don't want to see him die, but me? Any other goddamn person on the planet? I don't think so.
Caring will just get you killed.
Yeah, that's right. Thing is, not caring will get you killed just as easy. Folks of Sherman Camp did was stop caring about anyone but themselves and their own. Easy to kill a man when he's just some piece of meat standing between you and what you need. Schizo wants to kill Rippers because he don't think they're human anymore. They don't count. Standing in the way of what he wants. Well, I don't buy into that shit. I won't have it.
You know, Schizo, he wonders why I'm a pacifist. That's what he likes to call me. He thinks I'm gonna get everybody killed.
Well, are you, Mike? Are you gonna get everyone killed?
Freaks aren't gonna be around forever. Now, when they're gone, we're gonna need some folks around here to help pick up the pieces. Hey, look. I don't like Carlos and his Rippers any more than I like Tucker or Copeland and his goddamn truthers. All right, but here's the thing, D. I'm not going out of my way to kill any of them. I've had my share of killing.
Even if Carlos comes for you?
My truce will hold. You can bet on that.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold. Yeah, for once I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
Yep. Good choice. All right. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should go check him. Hope he's awake.